I have assumed the leadership of this House at a time that this government is facing critical economic situation. Mr. Speaker, we've been struck with post-COVID consequences. We are having a situation in Ukraine and Russia where, Mr. Speaker, world trade is being disrupted. So no government is having it easy. But, Mr. Speaker, I want to assure my colleagues that together I will be committed into ensuring that we work hard to break the eight.